is Fredman Maseda of 4CFSM. The business I choose is Tapsilogan 24/7. But it's not ordinary Tapsilogan. It's 101% homemade. It because millennials are typically eating always. When I watch the forum, I learn so much. It discuss the accusation of the millennials are spoiled, entitled, narcissistic, and lazy at this point. The millennials are born in different era with different set of challenges. Some of these challenges may be due to the fact that previous generation in worse, while others are due to the current economy. Millennials are not alone in their struggles and should not be vilified, and the speakers argue that the idea of unhealthy generation is not new. It's not new in that very generation thinks that generation is somehow softer. And the speaker discuss how millennials are allegedly coddled, entitled, and narcissistic, and how in this impact in their mental health. She also points out that this isn't the millennial problem, but problem of all and for all generation. I learned from this accusation, I can relate this to the project I'm working right now, because that I choose the Tapsilogan, it because everyone can eat here, and the millennials generation X, Y, and Z, 90s kid and 80s kid. It's because starting Big Papa business is a good mistress for a young entrepreneur. Because you do not need big capital to start Tapsilogan. You can easily make Biptapa at home and sell it to your neighbors and friends, thus making an extra income for the family and young entrepreneur. For me, you can cook Tapsilog lunch packs and sell to the office, student, and call center agent and also a regular Tapsilover. The potential to make good profit from the Biptapa business, that's why I choose it. Therefore, great generally all through other meat like pork, chicken, and fish, you can also be used in tapa. It's the best when it's fried or grilled and served with fried rice and egg. That's called Tapsilog. The 5 advantages of my business. Here is the twist. I'm going to make it like the sanggupsal in the box that you are going to cook once it's arrived at the cost. It cook when it's served to you. But it's optional. If you want, it's already cooked. Go ask to the customer and the cashier to prepare your order. It's already cooked when you go to the customer and want to eat immediately, and you can say it to the counter to prepare your best meal. Or if you want to eat like a king, like in Korean movie, you are going to grill it. The Tapsi I made, you can use the uling that provide from the store. And you, the business I choose is tangible because it is easy to market from the young to the oldest generation, like student, old, grandmother, grandfather, etc., etc. It can be immediately famous in the Philippines because of social media trends, Korean dramas, and film mirror. Korean culture, including the food, several famous Korean dramas feature scene over samgyeopsal that make you drool and crave for. The five disadvantages is of my business are I'm not like other business. Other big company business will offer cheap price of their product and possible kill small businesses around them. If you're not going to be smart now, this or your business is going to down. And also disadvantages is lack profitability in this fresh year. And but is the not the way to give up and fight the big company. I learned from this is you need to be faithful, calm, and love what you do to become better person. And that's all. And I hope the business I thinking is going to be success someday. And my name is Fredmon Maceda, and I'm going to close my video so you can learn about my project. Thank you.